In this video tutorial, I will show you how to use the filter function in VBA. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.
Et voilà.